Yes, this is USB burn-in tool. And first, input the file. Import the image in your computer. Open it and wait it to... Okay, you will see here, the firmware is ready. Then, click Start. Start. Yes. Yes, you need to use something to press the reset button first and then connect the USB. Yes, here it is going. Then you let go of the reset button and wait here to be 100%.